Someone could get hurt on this thing.
Creeper engaged.
Guys, just here to steal your multi-million dollar military grade whirlybird. On switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed!
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare it.
Now I have a machine gun! Ho, ho, ho!
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
Die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time. Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, shoot it! Swing around, fly boy! We got heat on our left!
Yeah!
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades. The penthouse! I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Senor Chutz Blount.
Well, you can't get me, freak. My panic room is empty.
I'm Wade Wilson, and I approve this message.
Deadpool! Smart!
This panic room is impenetrable. My personal guard. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, Daddy. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Nice catch! To dodge those rocket attacks.
Someone, get up to the penthouse and kill this asshole!
Oh, man, what is this?
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take? It's no more than 20 ounces. What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Told you, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Insane as you think. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't. My man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever.
Yeah, no, That's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit. Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we? Duh. The fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, look at the boner over here. You said boner.
Deadpool! Smash!
What the fuck? What the fuck? Love the color palette in here. That's right. Use the quads.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budgets.
Peter, sweetheart, Bumbula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up. Arclight?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains!
These guys want with Mr. Moneybags anyhow. Whatever. They've got our mark. No mark. Money.
I aim because I care.
Should come in handy. Look at that swagger. That is great, eh?
Not this time.
Ooh, shiny. That's heavy. Hey, it's a hammer. Don't overthink it. Joe!
just don't know it.
Maybe we gotta go up. Two more times. That's what clean living and chimichangas can do for you. These guys sure can take a pound. Oh, it just never gets old. You know what I'm saying? Party time! So seriously, your parents were at least first cousins, right?
You don't get me to Mr. Sinister. It's not my asshole.
Man up!
It is I, a well-compensated establishment provocateur. Hey, Arclight! Looking good, babe! You been working out? Your pecs, I mean your breasts, your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift. I can help you get off that villain D-list.
Kill
you...
this pansy!
Okay, She-Man, we'll talk about your D-list pecs later. I find you amusing.
Get in there, you idiot!
Training, don't fail me now. Oh my god.
I can say
these claws are so useless! Clever? Think you're cool? You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Whoa, now that's impressive.
Oh, look.
Assholes!
tube have an end?
That is probably gonna bruise.
No!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure. Oh, come on! Nah, no, please, take your time.
Hey, tickles, tickles, tickles!
Hello? Something, please! Oh! No, I'm just kidding. Let's not do that again, okay? Hey, no more sewers, High Moon.